John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's auction, our carpet auction. It's Wednesday, the 21st of August at 10 a.m. All right, now we've got another great range of carpets going up again tomorrow. We'll start off with these little Rollins offcuts as we do each week. These are the good little room sizes. These are the rolls which are around about 3, 4, and 5 meters, and there's a great range here. You can see a bit of everything. We've got nylons, we've got wools, we've got cuts, as in plush piles, twist piles, loop piles, textured. So a bit of everything there in our Rollins knife cuts. So these are great little pieces. They're great buyers because you can usually pick them up between $20 and $25 a broadly a meter for all those roll-ins and off-cuts there. So a good way to start us away. Onto some vinyls. We've just got a few rolls of vinyl there. They're quite large rolls. We'll be clearing the vinyl out 4 meter wide at around $25 a meter. So under half price for your vinyl. Indoor-outdoor carpet. We've still got plenty. We're slowly getting through it. We've been selling a bit each week. So it won't be long and it'll all be gone. So if you're interested in it, it's probably a good opportunity to get into it now before it does all disappear. It's 2 meter wide. There's a few colors there to pick from. The dark charcoal, you got the green, the blue, and there's a grey one at the back there. So 2 meter wide, and this will sell at around $15 to $16 a lineal meter, so it's getting cheaper, but jump on it before it actually all disappears. So good range of those. Onto our carpet tiles, we've got plenty of these to go around. A few colours there, the blue, brown, green, and the grey of the carpet tiles. Got the rubber back on them, so these are great for if you want to put them in the shed, maybe a rumpus room, you can do a back pergola, you can put them pretty much anywhere. Very easy to put down yourself. It's like a DIY project or type of product, so you can buy that by the meter. They normally retail at around $30 a meter. You'll pick them up tomorrow for around $5 a square meter, so great value there on the carpet tiles. Laminate, we've got a few laminates, just a couple left of the laminates here. 8mm laminate, and this gear normally retails around about $20 a meter. It's a discontinued product, so there's nothing wrong with it. It's just been discontinued, so good quality product, and that'll be out the door at around $10 a square meter for the laminate. Across here we've got some grass, got some interesting colours in the grass. The blue, if you want something nice and bright, you've got the blue, a little bit of green there. So a bit of grass to go around, starting from $5 a square metre. And then we move into our mid-size rolls. These ones here, we've got a bit of a mix. We've got a bit of everything, nylon, wool. There's also blends, there's twist piles, loop piles. They generally sell at around about the $25 to $30 mark. We've got a few of these combination rolls also. You might see 3, 4, and 5 rolls of the same car, but that gives you good metres that way. That means you can either buy one roll if you want to do one or two rooms, or you can buy the whole lot to do your whole house. So good selection of those, especially in the loop piles, plenty of them to go around. Great colours, so great colour range tomorrow. Got some of these nice twist piles there, so that's that really nice soft velour type finish there on those ones. Lot number 69 is a ripper. That's a 40 ounce solution dyed nylon plush pile. Good roll size there at around 8.8 metres. That'll go out the door tomorrow at, I reckon, around about $25 to $30 a metre. Plenty more of these loop piles, which generally sell, $20, $25 pretty much is all it sells for, so it's really, really good value. There's commercial ones, those ones there, and they are great for a shop or office. They're around about the 10 to 12 metre mark, and again, sort of $20 to $25 a metre. So really good value on the commercial stuff, especially in that sort of roll size. Across this way, getting into the bigger rolls now, we've got some nice wool. We've got a fair bit of wool coming up also, but that's an 80-20 wool there. That'll be out the door tomorrow at around $20-$25. We've got plenty of those loop piles there, bit of cut pile. Got a beautiful quality wool here in a grey. Now we've got three rolls of that. That's going to give us, around about 20, 26 metres there. And that's a really nice pattern through it also, and a nice sort of charcoal grey. So we combine them up, we'll put them all up together. It means you can take the whole lot. You can take one roll, you can take combination two. We need to get that choice and that lot there, so that's a really good quality carpet. Nice big chunky twist pile there, that's something a little bit different. Moving along, got some nice commercial grade carpet again, bigger rolls, and into these ones here. These ones are solution dyed nylon twist piles, got a nice dark brown one there. We've got a more of a neutral colour there. Good roll sizes are in about 25-30 metres, sell for around about the $30 metre mark. This one here is a nice one also, very nice thick twist pile. This one, it's quite a good quality carpet. It has got a line, I can see a line up the middle there, but you can cut that line out and just rejoin it again and whack it down. That's $150 a metre carbon. Out the door tomorrow, whatever we get, anything from $20 a metre onwards for that. And there's three nice big roll sizes there, as you can see. Right, now moving on, we've got this one here. This one's a really high quality carpet, and I've got quite a bit of this one. It's called Angelique. It's a high craft carpet, normally retails around about $160 a metre. It's a great colour, as you can see there. It's 80% wool, 20% nylon, 48 ounce, so really high quality carpet. This one, we've got three nice big roll sizes there. They all vary a little bit. Lot number 1, 32, 3, and 4. I've got an 18.6, there's a 33.6, and there's also a 24.4. so that's a really beautiful quality carpet there. Really really thick pile. It's going to be sold tomorrow. Basically, we've got to sell it. We've got plenty of it more to come up to in a slightly different colour. So that's going to be an awesome buy for anyone who picks that one up tomorrow. Solution Dye Nylon in the loot pile. Got quite a bit of that also. Good house lot sizes there. So if you want a large quantity of the textured loot pile, here's a bit more of this 80-20 wool plush pile, and that's a great neutral colour, this one, the stone colour. Good roll sizes again there, I can see a 30, this one here, this one looks like it's a 14.3 and a couple other rolls there. So if you want to do, you know, a large house, this is really high quality gear. Look absolutely magic on the floor with that smooth velour type finish. There's a great range of the wool plush piles there. We've got our Stainmaster carpet in the rib finish, plenty of that to go around. $20 a minute, they'll sell for tomorrow, and that's normally worth around about 120. So that's $100 off, great value there. Our 10th gauge nylon plush pole, still got a little bit of that to go through. That's been selling for around $35 a metre, and that's excellent value because that's a really good quality also. More of that Stainmaster. Got this nice grey textured loop pile here. This is solution dyed nylon again. And I've got, looks like I've got a couple of rolls of that. One, two rolls of that, so they're large also. Looks like around about 50 metre rolls, so that's a really nice grey. Great colour, that one. It's a nice new fashionable, very popular colour in the grey. And more of this. Have a look at this. We've got a heap of this gear. And this is a really high quality wool plush pile again. Have a look at, there's quite a lot of this to go through. So this is going to be a great opportunity for anyone to buy a large quantity of carpet. You might be doing maybe two or three houses, you might be doing an apartment block. This will cover everything. You just might be doing the one house, whatever you like, maybe a small house too, because there's a couple of small rolls there of it. It's a 19.3. I mean, when I say small, it's still a reasonable size, but it does do a sort of a two bedroom house or an apartment, or you can do the big family home there in those bigger rolls. So plenty of that to go around. That normally retails around about 140, 150 a metre. If it sells for around about probably $40 to $50 a metre, that's obviously well over $100 off. So that's going to be awesome value for anyone who picks any of that up tomorrow. And there's plenty to go around too. So that's always a good thing for the bargain hunters out there. Plenty of loot pile. And we've got some nice dark colours there. Heaps of this one to go around. This has been selling for $20 to $22 a metre. Good roll sizes there, as you can see, around about the 30 to 40 metre mark, and there's quite a lot of them to go through. So as you can see, we've got a really good range of carpets going up tomorrow, from the nice wool to the hard wearing loop pile. Plenty to go around for everyone. It's at 10 o'clock. Don't forget to download our catalogue to see the sizes of everything, but a really good auction to come to, so we hope to see you here for the carpets. But while we're actually here, we've also got our home rental auction. We might as well just quickly run you through that. For those of you interested in renovating, don't miss our home renovation auction, because it has got bargains galore. Great range of kitchens, as you can see there. Plenty of them to go through. They've got the granite bench tops. We've got a nice range of vanities this week. We haven't had some vanities for a while, or this many vanities anyway. So good range of vanities. Plenty of the kitchen appliances there. The fridges, the ovens, the cooktops, range hoods, lots of bathroom accessories, towel rails. There's lots of shower heads, all that sort of business. There's mirrors there. All mirrors of all sort of shape and size, or all size anyway. Plenty more vanities, there's baths, we can see tiles there also. All sorts of things that it's required if you want to do a home renovation in your kitchen or your bathroom. Into our timber. So the timber auction also happens at 10 o'clock tomorrow. Massive range of flooring going up tomorrow, I can see there. Plenty of ash by the looks of things. There's plenty of spotted gum also. I've got a lot of decking on the side there, so heaps of decking to go through. So mountains of flooring, as you can see. Flooding floor also, they've got some engineered flooding floor there. Down the back here, lots of decking again. Have a look at that. That's mountains of decking and tiles. Have a look at this. We have a big range of tiles. If you want tiles, great opportunity to get some hands on some tiles tomorrow. All sizes there. Really high quality tiles here, as you can see. So plenty to go around for everyone. And out the back there, in the rain at the moment, but that's all right because it's all treated pine. It'll handle the rain, no drama. And plenty of that to go around. As you can see, anything from fence palings to pickets to structural pine, you name it, it's got the lot. So as you can see, we've got an awesome range of things going out for auction tomorrow. Don't forget, it's at 10 o'clock. Download the catalogue. Thanks for watching the video, and we'll hope to see you tomorrow.